Hi guys, what's up? You're watching AC News Show. Here's today's video clip and movie news are coming up.
Come back, Chucky, and come out swinging, man.
Welcome, folks, to the best city on God's green earth.
How do you think your old man would feel knowing that his sons are fighting on the Mississippi?
Freddy Fontaine's sons brawling on them both. That's the thing the local legends are made of.
What about Robin? He never comes and sees me.
He's got a problem with Thor, you know, you can be tough on him.
No, I'm hard on everybody.
You got a fight yet?
You got our money yet?
I go to legitimate fights, not sideshows run by the mob.
You're gonna be called upon for a favor real soon, and no matter what it is, you are not gonna wanna say no.
I can't fucking stand sitting around waiting for them to tell me when the next fight's gonna be me.
Charlie saw this, he would not be happy.
You I can trust. The problem is your brother. The kid's in too deep. He's been there too long.
Brother has made certain folk look bad one too many times. Maybe it would be better if he never left that ring.
Is this for real? You're gonna fight your brother?
Gotta wrap your hands, no shoes, no fighting, no eye gouging.
No rounds. We just fight to unlock our submission.
Official selection for Berlin Film Festival and San Francisco Film Festival 2012. About Cherry is the story of Angelica, played by Ashley Hinshaw, a young woman who leaves her family and gets stuck in the world of adult entertainment. It's a bold debut for director Steven Elliott, who focused on society's most sought of objects of desire and the tension between body and soul. Also starring James Franco as lawyer coke addict and Dev Patel as Cherry's non-sexual friend. Coming to theaters September 21st. That's all for today. See you next time.